This took me so long to learn, but I do not make art for anyone but myself. Sure, I get paid for it sometimes, but I do not create something based on what I think people want to see. So when people leave comments like, "If that's art, then I'm Da Vinci," or "My 8-year-old could have made that," it doesn't have the effect that they think it does. If anything, I get excited about it. My art evoked an emotional response. My job is done.